HaKadosh Baruch Hu, Baruch Hashem, Baruch Shemo, He has put us in a situation where we are all going to have to arrive at the conclusion that En Od Milvado, there's nothing else but Him. There's nothing to rely but Him. There's nothing to do without Him. And that's just a reality. Every single person will get to that understanding at some point. Hopefully it's before they die. HaKadosh Baruch Hu is cleaning up the world in different ways in order to wake us up, and He's giving us a clock that we're not so familiar with. Chazal tell us that before Mashiach comes, Hashem is going to speed up time. What does it mean, speed up time? Doesn't mean that there's going to be less than 24 hours a day. Doesn't mean that the 60 seconds in your minute are going to go faster, but rather things in the world will move faster. First, He's going to have to put everyone in a circumstance that you're going to have your last chance to do tshuva. The point is, Abotai, is that sometimes it's not for us to understand everything that Hashem does. We still have to do it. We still have to listen to what He says. We still have to accept everything that He does because we know it works. So the whole situation that's happening with Corona is forcing people to get closer to the understanding that we have right now. That Hashem is the one running the show.
David HaMelech says, "Yipol b'tzidcha elef u'rubavav mi'yiminecha." 1,000 will fall from one side, 10,000 on the other side. Elecha lo yigash. There's nothing going to come to you. Gam ki elech begetzel mavet lo yirava. Even if I walk in the valley of the shadow of death, I will not be afraid because you're with me. But you have to check yourself real good if you are 100% with the Kadosh Baruch Hu. If you don't observe Shabbat, be trembling from fear. If you still sin with Zima, be extremely afraid. If you're still lying and cheating and slandering, be trembling from fear. You should be looking at your actions now with a magnifying glass. If you do real tshuva, Hashem will accept it.
When there will be a day that God will bring the world to a situation that all the foundations of life will collapse. Everything will collapse. And the peace will be disappearing. And the life of the individual will be life of worry and agony and fear from the future and suffering. And the whole world would stand under destruction. That's when everyone will realize that the pride and the ego and the bragging of the human being about the advanced science and advanced progress, controlling the creation, bringing to nothing but destruction. It's all an illusion. That's when everyone will realize how fake everything up to now in this world was.